The Cyber Resilience Act has a major impact on how we will be creating products in the future. Studies have shown that enterprises suffer from hundreds of billions of euros of damage annually due to security vulnerabilities. The CRA is looking into how we can mitigate that situation. 2027 is when the CRA is getting into full effect. But already next year, the first regulatory pieces of that are already in place. Specifically, security vulnerability management. If you have a product with a cybersecurity incident out in the field and you're not managing that situation, this will cause major damage on your brand, major damage also on the economic field. The first important step again is the self-assessment. From the law, you can already identify many of the requirements you need to act upon and how you basically set up your company as well as development processes, etc. The CRA not only touches development, it's a whole company effort where you will have to look into how product management works. Is your IT set up correctly? How does your customer support work when it comes to security management? Qt has a long history when it comes to medical, industrial automation and other industries where we have had much stricter regulatory environment. So we are welcoming actually the CRA when it comes to setting a common play field for everyone. The other aspect is, what about innovation in cybersecurity? I'm expecting lots of innovation in how do companies out there actually manage updates, managing the lifecycle of cybersecurity. And that can bring you quite some advantages compared to your competitors in handling these kind of situations. On the long-term benefit, naturally, the cost of security incidences happening will be lowered because you have a proper setup. The other long-term benefit as well is that you can faster iterate during the product lifecycle. Because if you have security first in your mind in the product creation cycle, you do have the processes in place already and can by that look into innovation of your products, where security then is basically managed automatically by your processes.